Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. Our top story, a budget vote in Lebanon County, and the spending plan contains no tax increases for residents. News 8 Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barb is there for this morning's vote and joins us live with more on the story. Barb.
Hi, Susan. Yeah, Lebanon County Commissioners voted 2-1 to pass this $91.6 million budget. For the fifth straight year, there is no property tax increase, and this year there are no layoffs either.
All those in favor indicate by saying aye.
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 Commissioners Bill Ames and Bob Phillips voted in favor of the budget. Commissioner Joellen Litz had proposed a budget that would call for a 5% millage increase on property taxes. She wanted that money to go toward rising pension costs. That was voted down. The commissioners were able to make up an earlier deficit by finding additional court fees and also dipping into the reserve fund.
The reason I voted to adopt this budget without a tax increase is one that I don't want to raise taxes.
The commissioners say that they will address the pension problem next year, but Joellen Litz said that she really didn't want to kick the can down the road, so to speak. Now, another major issue is a decision on whether to privatize the nursing home Cedar Haven. The commissioners did vote in favor of conducting two studies to see whether that is a good option for the county. We're live here in Lebanon. We'll send it back to you, Susan.
All right. One of the few county homes still left in the Susquehanna Valley.
Correct.
All right.